USB not showing up Windows 10. Tried all methods but still cannot get USB recognized by Windows PC. Follow this video to learn 6 ways on how to fix USB not showing up Windows 10 and Windows 11. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. The first method is to update the USB driver. This method works when your USB drive does not show up in File Explorer, but shows up as unallocated space in Disk Management. Follow the detailed steps below to make your USB drive usable again. Step 1. Connect the USB flash drive to your PC. Right-click on this PC and choose Properties. Step 2. Select Device Manager and expand Disk Drives. Find and right-click the problematic USB drive and select Update Driver. Step 3. Click Automatically Search for Driver Software Online on the following screen. Step 4. Wait for the driver to be updated. Then, reboot your computer. Afterward, you can try to reconnect your USB drive to your PC and check whether the USB drive shows up or not. The second solution is to reinstall a USB disk driver. Here's how to do that. Step 1. Right-click this PC and choose Properties and go to Device Manager. Step 2. Click on Disk Drives. Right-click on your USB drive that is not showing up in File Explorer and choose Uninstall Device. Step 3. In the prompt asking you to confirm the removal, click OK. Wait patiently and let the process finish. Step 4. Restart your computer and reconnect the USB flash drive to the PC. After the computer restarts, the driver will be automatically installed. The next fix is to create new partitions. If your USB shows up as unallocated space in Disk Management after updating or reinstalling the driver, you are recommended to create a new partition to make it ready for data storage. To create new partitions on the USB drive, Step 1. Right-click this PC and choose Manage and navigate to Disk Management. Step 2. Right-click the unallocated space and choose New Simple Volume. Step 3. Follow the wizard to finish the remaining process. Your USB drive should now show up in Windows as usual. If the drive letter of your USB drive is the same as one of the drive letters of your computer's hard disk partition, you won't be able to see it in Windows File Explorer. In this case, you need to assign a new drive letter to your USB drive. Step 1. Right-click this PC and choose Manage and navigate to Disk Management. Step 2. Right-click the volume on your USB flash drive and select Change Drive Letter and Pass. Step 3. In the window that opens, click Change. Step 4. Assign a new drive letter to your USB drive and click OK. If you're experiencing USB drive problems, you can use the Check Disk tool on Windows to fix most errors. To fix drive errors with the Control Panel Error Checking tool, follow these steps. Step 1. Open File Explorer from the left pane. Step 2. Under the Devices and Drive section, right-click the USB drive to repair and select the Properties option. Click on the Tools tab. Step 3. Under the Error Checking section, click the Check button and now click the Scan Drive option. If the utility did not find any errors, click the Close button. But if errors cannot be repaired, you will be prompted to schedule another scan during the next restart. If none of the above method works, the last choice is to format the USB drive using a command prompt in Windows. Here's how to do that. Step 1. Type CMD in the search box. Right-click on command prompt and choose Run as administrator. Step 2. In the command prompt window, type disk part and hit Enter. Step 3. Type list volume to list all the available drives volumes on your computer and press Enter. Step 4. Now choose desired volume by entering this command select volume hash. Hash is the number of your disk volume. Make sure to replace letter of your drive. Step 5. Now type this final command format FS equals FAT32 quick and press Enter to format the pen drive with FAT32. Formatting the USB drive will cause you data loss. Tenorshare 4DDIG is your best bet to recover any lost files from a formatted drive. Tenorshare 4DDIG is a professional utility that can recover any formatted, deleted, lost, corrupt, or damaged files from Windows, Mac, USB flash drives, SD cards, external devices, digital cameras, and more. It supports 1,000 plus data types, including photos, videos, audio, documents, and more, with simply three steps. To recover data from a formatted USB drive with 4D dig, download, and install the program on your system. Connect the formatted USB drive to your system and launch the software. After your pen drive is detected by 4D dig, select it and click Scan to proceed. Then select the target file types to proceed. Now, 4D dig will start scanning the formatted USB drive to find lost files. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. Hopefully, you are able to fix USB drive not showing up Windows 10 and 11 using these methods. To recover lost data from formatted USB drive, we strongly recommend you to try TenorShare 4D dig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.